Gotta enjoy the little things in life, guys.